Welcome back for more Feel Betters. Oh, I set up a little bit more, but yes, I'll just put the thumbnail here. It's a missile, and yes, I was almost in the very porch and the bomb looking. I don't care about the special names, I just collect a lot of bomb, rocket, thunder, wood, fire, even though that's kind of... There's been some fire potential there, just to apply a little bit of time. Ouch. I... It's some good few points there. And, ouch, whoa, nah, they're not a problem. They're no problem. Since... This is the big one, I guess. Well, I'll just add this in case. If the worst happened, it had to go down. Okay. Can't hit it. Come on, I'm late to it. Pack it. Yeah. Here we are. Yep. Back here. What this looks like, actually. Add this, I guess. It looks this way for something to pop out. Because that, I think I'm good for a few rounds, about 42 already. I'm really doing decent here. Ouch, no. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, I'll wait for one bomb. Just wait for the one to finish. If I don't show any cereal, then I guess. Yeah, I can handle it. I can definitely handle this. What's up? Okay, wait. What would be the best place here? Electricity here. So we have a good variety. And add some liquid ooze. We can dash down tomorrow. I think I place it there for it to be like somewhere in the middle, like it could do decent damage everywhere, and that thing's going down. Okay. Alright. I should delete this, add a flame throw there. Add another flame throw there, and just... Nope. I just keep on building more, I guess. I'm just regretting about 4 minutes. Let's see you in the next episode.